You're from the Talbot Hotel.
I am indeed.
Here in Carlow.
Yes, that's right. We're on the Port Leash Road. Mm-hmm. We're a 4-star hotel and we're located just beside the Dome Family Entertainment Centre in Carlow.
And tell me, what are you doing out here at the fair today? Well,
this is our first time to be here. Carlow Tourism have given us the opportunity, so we said we'd come along. It's a great way to meet our customers, our local trade, people that come into us all the time. So we decided just to sell two items today, our homemade cookies and then also our Guinness homemade brown bread.
Beautiful.
Which are both very popular in the hotel, and our customers have asked us to make it available to them, so we'll actually be selling it in the hotel from tomorrow onwards as well.
Excellent. And tell me all about the hotel.
The hotel, well, we're a 4-star hotel. We're part of the Talbot Hotel Group. So there's the Talbot Wexford and then there's the Stroke and Park Hotel as well. We're very much renowned for our food and our service. So our main areas that we look after would be like our local trade, which would be lunch and dinner, morning coffee, afternoon tea. We also have a leisure centre, a 5-star health and leisure club. So we have a lot of members that are with the hotel now for 5 years. So with that, they get to do a lot of classes. We have a swimming pool, a sauna, steam room, gym, spa, you name it, it's all there really. And then our main area of business would be weddings and functions. So like whilst our customers come in for lunch, they get a chance to kind of sample our hotel, if you like, and then it prompts them to think about a location for their wedding or family parties.
And are you doing well here today?
We actually are. I had 50 loaves of bread and I'm only down to 15 now.
Oh,
and it's half one, so it's fantastic.
Brilliant.
It's our first time to be here, so I wasn't sure how it would go. So I was prepared to be bringing them back, although I was hoping we wouldn't. So it's going really, really well now. It's
brilliant.
Fantastic.
And it's great that there's such a big turnout today.
There is, and people who know the hotel, and they're delighted to see us here. And indeed, we're meeting our customers as well, so it's fantastic.
Very good.
Yeah.